Hi friends, let's learn about pulpotomy. Pulpotomy is defined as a procedure in which coronal portion of pulp is removed followed by placement of medicament. Look at the picture. Here only the coronal portion of pulp is removed and the radicular portion is preserved. Objectives for pulpotomy are to preserve the vitality of radicular pulp, to relieve of pain, and ensuring continuation of normal apexogenesis in immature permanent teeth. Indications for pulpotomy are pulpally involved permanent teeth of children in which root apex is not completely formed. Contraindications of pulpotomy are irreversible pulpitis, tenderon percussion presence, extension of pulpal disease into periradicular tissues. Pulpotomy is classified based on amount of pulpal tissue removed, that is, partial pulpotomy, also called as Schwech's pulpotomy, complete pulpotomy, also called as cervical pulpotomy. Number 2, based on the type of medicament placed. 1. Calcium hydroxide pulpotomy, MTA pulpotomy, pharmacrosol pulpotomy. MTA is mineral trioxide aggregate. Now let's go into the procedure. Inflamed coronal portion of pulp is removed, dressing placed over the pulp to protect and promote healing. Most commonly used dressing materials are calcium hydroxide or MTA. Thank you.